Consumer's Guide to the St. Louis Art Museum. As you can see here, all these items are incredibly overpriced, so if you come, please bring more money.
Bob's not overpriced.
Bob is not an overpriced item. Special edition of Consumer's Guide to
Museum. No, we're not doing
this. Time we're talking about the St. Louis Art Museum. Jude Green here is blocking your mind. Would you say that is a good econ or a bad econ?
Good.
Bad econ?
Good.
You're a good econ. Why you shake your head? Okay, so you heard Jude Green here first. The green harmonica that it costs $10 at the St. Louis Art Museum is a great econ. Pardon me, what did you get?
I got a craft sandwich spread.
Is that a good econ or a bad econ?
It's good.
You heard him. This is Consumer's Guide to Schnucks Economics. I'm here with Kristoff. What did you get?
I got strawberry watermelon farm. And gum.
Is that a good econ or a bad econ?
Good.
You heard him.